5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Do you believe me? Hey there, thanks for joining me for this video tutorial on how to download and install Minecraft from its official website for free. Now you might be thinking, Minecraft costs money, how can I get it for free? In this tutorial, I will be showing you how to get your hands on this popular game without having to pay a single cent. Before we get started, make sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so you will never miss a video. Your support means the world to me. Okay, let's get started. Getting Minecraft for free is easier than you might think. Here's what you need to do. Go to the official Minecraft website at www.minecraft.net. You will see that the game is listed as a paid title. However, there is actually a way to get Minecraft at no cost. At the top left corner under the game section, choose Minecraft. Here you will get this try it free button in the top right corner of the page. Click it. Choose the right platform for your device. Do you believe me that I'm a lonely soul? And press this get free trial button. Make sure you have logged in your Microsoft account. If you did not have one, you can create a new one. After this, it will ask you that in which device do you want to install the Minecraft. You can choose directly your device from here. The game will start to download automatically. Once it's finished, click on the downloaded file to install the game. Or you can also download the Minecraft from Microsoft Store directly after getting your trial from website. Just make sure you have the same Microsoft ID logged in your Microsoft Store at which you get the Minecraft trial. Otherwise, it will not be free in Minecraft Store. Follow the on-screen prompts to complete the installation process. Do you believe me? Do you believe me that I'm a lonely soul? Once the installation is complete, you can play the Minecraft for free. It may not be the whole experience, but it's still a great chance to get a taste of the crafting and building action. Plus, who knows how long the trial will be available. So make sure to give it a try while you can.
Do you believe me that I'm a lonely soul?
thanks for watching this tutorial video. I hope you found it helpful and informative. If you did, please give it a like and consider sharing it with your friends and colleagues. And if you have not already, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more helpful content like this. Thanks again for watching, and I will see you in the next one.
Do you believe me that I'm alone?